Good morning, everyone. Happy Tuesday and happy almost Thanksgiving. I hope you guys are having a wonderful week of preparation and family and just being thankful for everything that you have. I am bringing you your inspirational vitamin today, and I'm going to read something very short. And it's 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, 16 through 18. And it says, "Rejoice always, pray constantly, give thanks in everything, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus." And I originally wanted to really talk about this from the give thanks in everything standpoint because of Thanksgiving coming up and just trying to live life through a place of intentionality and deep gratitude for everything that God has done for us. And I did this exercise the other day with somebody, yesterday actually, of just asking her, like, what are five things you feel so deeply grateful for? And that's a good thing to think about even when it's not the week of Thanksgiving. But I also was struck by something different today, because at the end of this passage, at the end of verse 18, it says, "For this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus." And I know, I always used to be like, well, what is like God's will in this situation? What is like, what do I do? Is this the right person, or is this the right job, or is this the right whatever? And just trying to figure out like, what is God's will in my life? And this just puts it so plainly, like God's will for me in Jesus is to rejoice always, to pray constantly, and to give thanks in everything. Those are the three things. There is nothing about doing everything right. There's nothing about being happy all the time. But he just says to always rejoice, always pray, and always give thanks. And I know that I, for one, well, I'll just start with this week, but I hope to do this more often, is I want to get much, much, much better at the consistency in how and when I rejoice, how and when I pray, and how and when I give thanks. And I want to move to a place of like always doing those three things. I think that would be really cool. So I am going to start this week rejoicing always, praying constantly, and giving thanks in everything. And if you do it too, then I can't wait to hear all about it. So that's it for today. Okay, thanks.